sir.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio.
Take out that camera.
I'm good.
Requesting backup!
order! Repeat! All hands! Prepare boarding!
One down.
Ha! One boat cleared, Danny. The other was waiting for you.
You make it sound so easy, one!
Thank you.
fireworks show. I have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money, open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, born-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.